When you're doing your neck training, that pause in the contracted position is vital. It allows you to contract all the muscles associated with the movement, also the stopping from concentric to eccentric. We do not want any fast or ballistic whiplashing of the neck while doing the neck training.